Yes, I can change your life.
Yes, I've got 30 years experience. Yes, I do work with you personally. Yes, I have quadrupled my clients' income. Yes, I can help you find out what's holding you back and give you the tools to get you to the solutions, but I'm not a mind reader. I am not a magician. I need to hear from you. So what is your fear? What is holding you back? Why are you not earning your worth? You gotta do what makes your heart sing. You gotta put a bit of style into your life. What good is life without style? So what clubs have you joined? Maybe it's the Whenever Club. Whenever I get this, whenever I get that. Or possibly it could be the If Only Club. If only I had this, if only I had that. Or you might be in the Manana Club. Manana, 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 tomorrow, tomorrow, tomorrow. Well, guess what? Tomorrow never comes. But the most dangerous club of all is the Excusitis Club. The Excusitis, where you've made every excuse in the book, and the dangerous part is that you start believing your excuses. That's where the danger comes from. Perhaps you need a one-to-one, not a one-to-many. Somebody to be accountable to, somebody that's not going to listen to your excuses and give you the solutions to what's holding you back. This is what you're actually doing whenever you're not finding the solutions to what's holding you back. You are throwing thousands away. With my 30 years experience, I can bring a little bit of magic into your life. Without my golden nuggets, you will still stay stuck. You see, it's a known fact that if you keep doing what you're doing, you'll keep getting what you're getting.
Here are a few of my clients' challenges, and maybe you could recognise some of them as well. Challenges such as finances, fear, direction, belief, debt, stress. Eventually, you will recognise that your challenges are all learning steps.
So where do you go from here? Very simple. You just go to bernieallen.com and book a call with me. Yes, with me personally. And I will be speaking to you to help you find out what's holding you back and where you're stuck. And let's put a little bit of lifestyle back into your life. I always say, what good is life without style?